and entered this den of sin, and all these people dancing in their underwear.
Including Roy.
Especially Roy. Then
if anything grows. You've committed the ultimate sin, Roy. You've turned away from God.
Not having it, Louise.
Dancing up there in your garmies, cavorting with a harlot.
She's not a harlot. She's my Mary Magdalene.
Roy Brigham Anthony. Do not compare that low woman to God's disciple.
No, Kelly's pure, nice.
A nice girl wouldn't do what she was doing outside the marriage bed.
Then I should marry her.
That's the sinner talking. That's what got you in trouble in Provo.
But I want someone, Aunt Louise. I'm so alone.
You've got to listen to God, Roy, or you'll be lost.
Is that who talks to me?
Who else?
I thought the voice meant I was crazy.
Joseph Smith heard an avenging voice. So did Brigham Young, your namesake.
And they weren't crazy.
They were the fathers of the Latter-day Saints.
Then I'll listen.
It would be a sin not to.
I have to go find Kelly.
Now do you see why I'm responsible?